The big story, innocence caught in the line of fire.
The man accused of shooting a three-year-old girl facing a judge. The toddler, the third child shot in Detroit in 16 days. Exel Taylor allegedly shot little London Muldrow while firing at a man at a gas station at Livernois and Puritan. That tragedy coming just 2 days after a seven-year-old boy was shot on Chelsea between Connor and Gunston, and nearly 2 weeks after an eight-year-old girl was shot at a gas station near Grand River and Wyoming.
In the past month, six children under the age of 18 have been shot in Detroit. And tonight, there are calls for change. 7 Action News reporter Kimberly Craig is live outside 36th District Court, where a man is now charged in the weekend shooting of that three-year-old. Kim?
Yeah, and Dave and Glenda, I know you guys felt it too. It really seems so surreal over the weekend when we heard that another child had been shot. It's like the people doing the shooting have no respect for anyone's life. As 24-year-old XL Taylor was formally charged with Saturday's shooting of three-year-old London Muldrow, it was as if the trouble he's in was hitting him like a ton of bricks. London is the latest, youngest casualty of violence in the city of Detroit, leaving many to wonder when will the violence stop and what will it take?
These children having children is the problem. They don't have no guidance, they don't have no discipline, so they're growing up like pit bulls without a leash.
Not having a job and stuff like that brings stress to you. So you've been stressed, you're gonna come out here and do some stupid stuff.
It's so much easier to talk about how do you teach a person to play a video game or how do you teach a person to catch the bus. But when you really think about it, I don't think that it's any different to teach a person how to value life. I think that what's different is the interest in learning that lesson or the interest in being trained in that area.
Bishop Darrell Harris of Total Life Christian Ministries also heads up the faith portion of Ceasefire Detroit, a partnership between law enforcement, churches, and members of the community as they try to urge offenders to get on the straight and narrow by showing them the way and helping them along their journey to a better life.
I have never, ever seen any of the young men that we have in those seats turn away from the message of a mother who has perhaps lost a child or lost a loved one due to this senseless gun violence.
Because one thing is clear, people have to stop defaulting to gunfire. This man says he doesn't even want to raise his young son in Detroit.
I love my city, you know what I'm saying? Graduated from Purge and all that. I love my city, but I refuse to raise my child in this city. I've been shot 11 times in Detroit.
The most important messaging that we need nowadays is to teach how to value life. Because if I don't value life, then life quality will never be safe. It'll never be peaceful.
And as for XL Taylor, who allegedly shot three-year-old London on Saturday, his bond has been set at $500,000. Reporting live in downtown Detroit, Kimberly Craig, 7 Action News.
Kim, thank you. The big story conversation continues right now over at WXYZ.com.